This is my new workflow to reprocessing low quality renderings. Okay, let's see. This is my low quality render. This is my low quality render with mask, and this is my reference. I'm going to start the processing. Okay, it's ready, and you can see the colors of the walls are very similar in dark and also in bright area. And this technique for reprocessing or post-processing low quality renders sometimes could be very, very useful. See you.